Hallo. What's this? Oil wagon. Oil wagon. There's this little thing. So I think I'll do this first. The thing about the clothes is annoying. The game doesn't really help you, like, figure out how to do the menus or anything. I have no idea what's going on half the time.
Javier, I heard about a house. Could be interesting.
What kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. A family local boogeyman, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. They're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. They're well hidden in the woods.
That sounds pretty dubious.
Of course. Yeah, it's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.
Yeah. Let's go look at it. See what we see. Am I following you? Oh, well, that's nice. Don't even make me watch it. Whoa.
Okay, we're pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. Just up the hill this way. Follow me. There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, this family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you? Big barn in the back. Not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. Large house.
This desk could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there.
I ain't sure about this.
I think we need to draw them out somehow and
Yeah.
All these trees. I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
The coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Behind the shed. See if we can hear what they're saying. Just stay quiet.
Where you been now, dude? Gone for 10 minutes I was.
You come out again, order now, getting off. Cause Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
What? No, Edie, get all the jam.
You shut your gulper, or I'll flag her your felt, I will. You need to clean up. Go guard the shed.
Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much, man. What are we doing, Javier?
Okay, you take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
This rock? Sweet. Oops.
Hey, Arthur. Give me a hand here.
Oops. I didn't mean to pick her up.
Trouble, didn't I?
Yeah. You take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.
Oh, here we go. See what's in the house. Loot the bodies too. Look, I'm pretty much full of all this stuff. Sweet. That's that barn. I already did that. Well. Alrighty then. Sound good.